I met so many super strong women who doesn't really give a fuck. My name is Petra Kleis. I'm a photographer. I am 37 years old and I live in Copenhagen. I am the mother of two girls. They are five years old, they're twins. I started doing photography when I started school, the commercial photographer school in Denmark. I hadn't really practiced before. It was kind of a coincidence that I got in. So it's not something that I've known that I wanted to be all my life. It kind of just happened, luckily. I felt like when I finished my exam, I still knew absolutely nothing. It's like the next 3 years I just spent on actually becoming a photographer, actually knowing stuff. I could tell 3 years after I graduated how much I sucked when I was done at school. It's like mind-blowing how much I learned from just working. I have a lot of role models. I take a lot of pictures of a lot of insanely brave women, both with their clothes on and with their clothes off. I met so many super strong women who doesn't really give a fuck. They inspire me a lot, and it's like my personal relationship to my body has just changed completely. I don't see myself as a role model. I see myself more as a kind of like a spokesperson or a platform or almost like a medium for the girls that I admire. As someone who's documenting them and kind of putting it out to the world. Yeah, it's like that's my role in this, and that's of course an important role, but I don't see myself as the role model. They are the role model. I'm just kind of exposing it, I think. My own advice would be to other people is to be kind. I think that is so important. It's like the world has changed. There's not really any room anymore for those giant egos. It's like the power balance have shifted. You need to be a kind person to be able to have success now, I think. So work hard and be kind.